Hi guys, it is 2:10. I'm sweating. I wasn't able to start my car early, and it's 97 degrees. So, currently heading to my fiance's house to pick him up to go get my laundry. Because my laundry hamper is full. Where I'm going to go. Besides laundry, we gotta go to Walmart and return. Their Apple Watch cover bumper thingy, whatever you want to call it. Other than that, that's about it. So I'll just talk to you guys when something interesting is going on. No wonder it's not getting cold. Anyway, I'll just talk to you guys later. Hello, guys. Okay, it is 5:03 currently. We just got to the car wash. The last thing you've probably seen is a picture of my ice cream cake that I was eating. Yes, I did just hit myself with one of these little trees. But anyway, this one don't have a scent to it anymore, so. Yeah. I have these. I have one hanging up in my car right now. Well, my fiance keeps taking it down and putting it on the side or whatever. Because mainly because it keeps falling off. But these. The Febreze Refresh mini diffusers and the wildflowers and mud. See, it just looks like this. Do you guys see how much product is left of this? And for one thing, I don't know which is open, which one's it's all the way on the high parts, and I can never smell it. Never. So. Anyway. I really don't recommend these. It's just always so hard to smell. So. Yeah, I got those. So I usually, until all the liquid is gone, because this is how much it comes with. Like, I don't know if you guys can see. Oh, like, almost all the way full. I don't know. I'm gonna keep it until, like, the liquid is all gone. Then I'll switch it out. But I usually have, like, another air freshener to go with it, because, like I said, you can hardly ever smell that one. So. But. I'm guessing I don't have an extra air freshener hang up. So. This was the last little treat I had. See, after this, what are we gonna do? We are gonna go back to his house, eat dinner, which we are still. He knows what he's gonna have, but I don't know what I'm gonna have. He's gonna have orange chicken, and I don't like orange chicken, so I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Well, I'm getting cold. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I really don't know. I had bologna and cheese sandwiches for lunch, so yeah. Sorry, there's a guy walking on the side of me with a Walmart bag. And then there's a guy in front of me that's walking his dog. And then there's a girl over here vacuuming out her car. Oh, also, I wasn't able to see what the heck was on the flag at this house and I still can't because the wind's kind of blowing but not really. So the flag's kind of like all wrapped up on the pole. So okay guys, it is 5:35. I'm leaving the car wash right now. So we are going, like I told you guys. Hi guys, it is 9:28. I love this angle. but it's like, I'm in the passenger side, so it's like in that little cubby area above the glove box, so that's the only reason why you guys are sitting there and you don't see the steering wheel. But we're currently at the gas station. We finally finished up all my laundry. We just ran at home. And for dinner, I ended up having another bologna and cheese sandwich because I didn't like what they were having. So, we're on season 13, episode 4 now, Grey's. So we're gonna go back, watch a little bit more Grey's, and then I'll be leaving at 11:30. So this will be the last clip you guys see, so I will just talk to you guys later. Bye guys. I guess I can move his money. I thought he took it. Anyway, it is 9:36. It hasn't been that long since I've last talked to you guys. Sorry, I was thinking, we left, when we last talked to you guys, we came here straight to Casey's, not Casey's, that's where we just was, we came straight to Walmart because he got me like a regular size soda to finish off the night, and then he was going to get me a liter soda, because I drink Mountain Dew and he drinks Diet Mountain Dew. Anyway, he accidentally grabbed a Diet Mountain Dew instead, so, yeah, so he felt bad, so now he's going to Walmart to see what he can get. So anyway, now this is going to be the last one to talk to you guys, because, yeah, I'm tired and I just want to go watch Grey's for a little bit and then go home, get in my bed. Well, go back to his house, wash my hair, wash Grey's, and then go to bed when I get home. So, yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow.